Hello everyone, what's up and welcome back to Monster Tactics 3.01. This is Harden speaking for you. Hello? Oh, what's up? Yeah, we got a webcam. Oh my goodness, yeah. So, this is so crazy. Yeah, we haven't uploaded Monster Tactics in a while. And, well, it's kind of my fault for having so many Let's Plays at once, but I do not regret it because this it's been so fun to record stuff. So yeah, we've been streaming lately as well. Let's change this to be a little more center. There you go. All right. So basically, we need to we did the Agus Castle battle, and first of all, please let's change the FPS. There you go. So oh jeez. Since I actually need to check this out again because I don't remember my team. Oh well, I kind of do, don't I? Chemist. Okay, you have everything you need right now. Energy guard is real good. Auto potion. Oh jeez, that sounds so good, right? Throw item sounds incredible as well. I actually want that right now. Let's get that right now. Wait, no, you already have that loot. Because you're a chemist already. Right. That makes sense. That makes total sense. So let's equip the ether. Simply because I need to buy more stuff with Ramsay because he will be a chemist for a while before turning into something else. Yeah, I kinda like this setup for now. Then we got the floaty ball, the pisco, the chick, the sparkler, golden club, kitten, chocolate. I don't need to change my teammates right now. Let's just go to the next battle. I'm sure nothing bad will happen, right? Oh, wait. Let's buy some things. We can buy ethers. Oh, we have everything we need, right? Let's buy some battle bullets because we can. Let's buy them. This and everything we can, yeah. Guess why not? We have plenty of spare cash right now, right? Can we equip anything else with Ramsa? Maybe we can. Whoa, we can equip everything. That's surprising. Barely worth it. It's totally worth it, actually. Let's equip the leather helmet. Yeah, that's good. It gives stuff in percentage. It's really interesting. Yeah. So weird. Wait. Why would you equip that? Well, maybe this is like the air. Maybe the R is Maybe the R is like resistance. Let's go to the bar and see if it's something that tells us about that. What is the R? The R, no. No. Faith, no, I don't need that. I don't know. I don't see anything regarding the R. No. No. I'm not gonna read that. I'm really not gonna read that. Yeah. Whatever, dude. Whatever! Let's just go. I'm gonna crush this. So your boots. So we're gonna rock our usual team, I guess. I don't remember it. Okay. Circle per song? No. I like the pisco. I like the chick. I don't like the sparkler. Juggling is a must. Yeah, it's good. Pisco, chick. Yeah. Whatever. Chick should be the front, right? You should be the back. Alright. I don't know. Let's go. Some music. with December. And we have been streaming a lot lately, actually. If you want to check my channel, I'm actually streaming not only the variety of games, but also I'm streaming development of new hard type with my next new hard type, my work in progress, my little baby. Alright, so we can talk about that later. Goblin Club, Goblin Cub, and Sparkler, and Goblin Cub. What the hell are you doing? Endeavor on to that guy. Are you a good guy? Wait, what? Why are you doing Endeavor on your own guy? I don't see how that will heavily poke you at all, unless it's a different team, but I don't understand. I don't care. I guess I have the turns now, don't I? Oh, you actually can't do it before. Pillow fight, wish, and cheer up. What's the range of pillow fight? Let's get over here and see how much damage it will do. 20 and 16. Let's go for this guy then. Alright, let's go. Chemist runs, could they throw stone? Let's see, didn't do much. Tackle, yell, cheer up. I could cheer up the chick, that would help. We could also cheer up one of these guys. Battle skill knight him. He seems to be pretty tanky, and knights are kind of awesome in this strong knight. Or the chemist with bow gun. I kind of like that idea. Let's see that. Oh, you have 100%. Yeah. No way I'm risking that. This just saves the team. What the hell is that? Oh, you can actually control these guys, I forgot. Okay, this will be fun then. What's the range of this? Holy shit, that's insane. Wow. Wow, 8. That's insane. Interesting. But only 35% chance of hitting, huh? 24, yeah, this sucks. Oh well. Hey! Okay. Using chakra, that's completely fine. Sure. Okay, you got missile. How much damage would that do? That missile over here. 24. I'm going to drop you into defensive. See that? And let's head back here. This Bisco. We'll do an aqua rake. 63 and 63. Alright. So this should lead us a knight. Whoa. Wait, why do you deal so much damage? That doesn't make any sense. What? What? This sounds a bit broken. almost insane. I don't get it. I'm gonna have to ask Kenny about that. But it's a bug. You have reflect, don't you? Nice attack. Oh, you're dead. Wow, we're killing it right now. Oh, let's potion this guy definitely. There we go. Wait. Guess we need to save the city. Oh no, Hamado! Can we... would you pillow fight that guy? No, we need to head back before we get annihilated. Let's also kill this guy. 48 damage, pretty good. Now we need to heal this guy and this guy. Let's do a chakra, because you also need the MP, and then let's wait in place. You need a good attack now. I bet you will be able to kill him. Now you are a chemist. Let's start dealing some damage onto this guy. I don't like the sound of regen, though. But, I don't know. Let's do it. Yes, you can. Let's get over here and do an upper ray comes with this guy and this guy. Good damage, and you're out of MP. Oh, you're not MP, but still. You got less MP. Can we push on this guy? Yes, we can. It's actually a good idea. Go over here just in case they have some weird business going on. I don't like that. I don't know what that is, but I don't like it. Respawn. Counterflood. Oh, heal him. That didn't sound fair. 24 damage, 24 damage. Why do you have so much ration? Wow, that class vision is insane, isn't it? We could chakra, but we need to stay on defensive for now. We need to kill that guy and then that battle is GG. We need to use this momentum right now to finish the battle. Get over here. Do pillow fights. 40 damage, still worth it. Nice. Why everything gets regen though? I don't like that. Now can you do, can we do some stupid amount of damage with something like this? Sure, let's kill this guy. Why not? That's insane. I don't know, it sounds like a bug. 60% miss, that's fine. We still got the momentum. We need to use a Phoenix. Interesting. Wait. Oh, I thought it would revive people. Alright, you got the race, but we still got the momentum. That's what's important right now. We can land another upgrade, which is excellent for our plans. Let's get over here and then do an upgrade. That's just 70%. That's totally fine. Get over here, then use. Then let's use Yell onto this guy. Alright. This guy still has a race though, so we need to be careful. You can still kill people, so let's do let's just cheer up on myself. I'm waiting place. I think I can step in. 80 damage or eclipse for 80 or river strike for 160. I think this is over. That will raise whenever triggered. Alright, so that battle was Well, the video took 15 minutes, but still. Oh well. I guess this will be this will be today's episode. So yeah. I hope you guys like the addition of the camera, the slightly new layout, you know. And the quality should have improved a bit because I was able to increase some of the settings in the AMU. So yeah. Yeah, if you actually guys wanna watch me streaming new hard type, some development, chilling out with some music, I'm actually doing it fairly often, so just step up in the chat and be sure to check the Discord channel, UB Plus. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching. It's been fun. I'll see you guys for the next episode of either this, of New Threat, or who knows what else. Talk to you later. Bye.